blizzards blow and the whaling fleets at rest. Tucked in Lee Harbor, sheltered bay, safely anchored ten abreast. The whalers at their stations, from shed to shed they go, carrying bags of coal with them and a little iron stove.
In that wee dark engine room, where the chill seeps through your soul, how we huddled round that little pot stove that burned oily rags and coal.
Fireman Paddy worked with me on the engine stiff and cold. A stranger to the truth was he, there's not a lie he hasn't told. He boasted of his gold mine and all the hearts that he had won, and his jolly sense of humor shone just like a ray of sun.
In that wee dark engine room, where the chill seeps through your soul, how we huddled round that little pot stove that burned oily rags and coal.
We labored 7 days a week with cold hands and frozen feet, bitter days and lonely nights, making grog and having fights. There's saltfish and well-made sausage and fresh penguin eggs a treat. Then we struggle on to work each day through icy winds and sleet.
In that wee dark engine room, where the chill seeps through your soul, how we huddled round that little pot stove that burned oily rags and coal.
Then one day we saw the sun and the factory ship return. Meet your old friends, sing a song, hope the season won't be long. Then homeward bound when it's over, and we'll leave this icy cove. But I always will remember that little iron stove.
In that wee dark engine room, where the chill seeps through your soul, how we huddled round that little pot stove that burned oily rags and coal.
In that little dark engine room, where the chill seeps through your soul, how we huddled round that little pot stove that burned oil rags and coal.